eyes on my feet.
That's far enough. What's your business down here? Answer honestly and maybe we'll kill you clean. Cargo. I never mentioned any cargo. And I don't care for people poking around in my head. Still, I can look past it if you have what I need. Come down.
This'll be fun.
Someone's left a trap out for us. You steal anything, you're dead.
Something over there.
What's up for discussion?
You. The way you handled Zarys. You're not one of her thugs. You need to buy me. Then it is well I am asking you to serve only yourself. For the return of her prize artist, my patron will measure her gratitude in gold. Tenfold whatever ransom these clots try to squeeze from you, I guarantee it. I hope you have the means. These Zent have seen my work. They won't let me go cheaply. Please, speak to Brem. I need to see the sun again.
There's no need for this.
Well, don't you cut a fine figure. Want your portrait done? If you have the gold, my pet artist will make you a most heroical likeness. I doubt you've got that kind of dosh line about. So maybe I was fishing. No fooling you. He's all yours. Don't forget to feed him. He balls something proper. I made a bucket of...
I can't say I've ever been bought before.
How much did I fetch?
No, don't tell me. There's nothing so depressing as learning one's true value. Well, you should at least know what you've paid for. I am the Oscar Fevras, at your service. A genuine pleasure. I'm in your debt, as is my patron. My betrothed, I should say. Assuming Lady Janeth still wishes to marry me after our little, falling out.
You recall a recent scandal. A patriarch of Baldur's Gate who wished to marry a commoner.
I did not run away. A date was never set. There were complications. Before my fame, my patron, there was another woman. One I planned to spend my life with. But when Lady Janeth offered me a future, well, it felt only right to mention my past. Right, but unwise. I was forced to retreat into the countryside to paint and to clear my head, to choose, I suppose. Indeed. One to split the very soul. But I dare not dwell on it any longer, lest I weep. And we have your reward to consider, once I have made my way safely back to the city. Say, you... I don't suppose you could spare some coin, could you? Ease the discomforts of the road some. I suppose I can endure the walk sober. Suffering has become an old friend, after all. Until Baldur's Gate, then.
You don't want to keep Zarys waiting. Believe me.
Told there'll be battles. Not this hide-and-seek stuff.
Not many can talk their way into a Zhentarim outpost. I could use someone with your skills. Interested in a job? Still am as it goes. Take it as a mark of respect. But right now, I reckon we're better off friends than enemies. You interested or not? Some of our people are missing. More importantly, so is their cargo. Find them. Keep them alive if you can. Failing that, just bring that shipment back. Unopened. God damn it! What about the shipment? You... opened the shipment. You've killed me. You've bloody killed us all. Damned if I won't return the favor. Lads, kill her. stay idle. That might be worth a look.
No one.
There's no talking your way out of this. You'll have to defend your actions the old-fashioned way.
You've messed up. At least you won't live to regret it. Yeah.
don't waste a step.
My turn. Count on me. Go time.
Time to meet your maker. Thank you. already.
On my word. In position. Yes. Come on, Karlak. Show him who you are.
How considerate.
To fix me.
All right, what now? Open up. Moving ahead.
Sitting around. Let's go hurt someone. Don't touch me. Easy.
Before me.
need more pockets. No, please.